Reduced sugar doesn't always mean reduced calories. When sugar is removed from a food, there are new ingredients that need to take its place. These ingredients often bring the same or even more calories to the product than sugar does. Compare the labels to see what the entire nutrient package of a product is. Don't just go by the front of the package. Reducing sugar isn't as simple as just reducing sugar.